If you tend to default into an overextended position when pressing overhead, you may lack the core stability to be able to keep your ribcage down and the shoulder mobility to keep your arms back in an overhead position. So here's a combo for you that will help open up the lats and then help you train that midline stability when pressing the bar overhead.